I'm Rob Sheffield from Rolling Stone, and we're here with Nick Offerman from Parks and Recreation.
Greetings.
We're about to start a new season. Well, we're underway, and the tragic carnage is already stirring around Ron. What can Ron look forward to this season?
Oh, boy. There will be many bodies for Ron to kick aside this fall. We are shortly going to be introducing a couple of new Tammies into Ron's world. And we'll get a lot of really interesting exposition about some earlier chapters of his life. Let's see. I've been bugging the writers since we started the show to give Ron a scouting episode. And they've delivered. There's going to be an episode where Ron and Leslie find themselves out in the woods with some scouts under their tutelage. Hilarity ensues.
I think if there were an all-time TV glare off, I think Ron Swanson on one side of the desk and Lou Grant on the other side of the desk.
I'd be game. I'd sign up for that.
They'd be hauling the bodies out of there. It wouldn't be something either party would be walking away from.
No, it would bring the building to the ground.
Do you like your chances?
Sure. Yeah, I'm game for any test of stubbornness or stupidity. I've got what it takes.
who are some of the other TV glarers that you would like to go up against?
I'm trying to think about that. You know, Jefferson Davis Hogg had a pretty imposing eye line.
All right. Nick, it's time for glare off. I'm game if you are.
So you might be in trouble.
I probably am. I cannot step to your kung fu.